Got my autograph. Bruce W. Shepard. Alright. Are we gonna talk to Shorvin right now? Let's save the game real quick before. Just in case this goes wrong. Hello, Shorvin.
Commander, I wasn't expecting to see you again.
I've heard everything's possible with you.
You can start by telling me the truth, Shorvin.
I'm not sure what you're referring to. My experiments are...
We're not buying it. Jaleed told us you've been after him.
You spoke with Jaleed? Then you know about the data?
The data.
No, but you're gonna tell me everything.
You boys can go. Looks like my plans have changed. It's not as bad as you think, Commander. Jaleed and I just got a little over our heads.
Keep talking.
The company we work for developed an experimental procedure for use in medical scanners. Jaleed and I saw even more potential, so we stole the plans and secretly developed a tool to scan the keepers. Can you imagine? A tool that can actually get readings from the keepers?
It's working.
What's so special about that?
The keepers are almost impossible to scan. And you can't capture them or get samples.
Right, because then
they self-destruct.
Right, they kill, they die.
After centuries here, we still don't know anything about them.
Uh-huh.
Don't you see? We were the first to scan them, ever. You've seen it yourself, Commander. You know we can do it.
There's more to this. Wait, Angelita?
That doesn't explain why you're trying to kill your partner.
Yeah.
I'm not trying to kill him. Jaleed's job was to disseminate our initial findings. But he decided to keep the data for himself. Maybe to sell it. I don't know.
Really?
So you're just trying to get back what Jaleed already stole.
We lost our heads. We just couldn't let an opportunity like this pass us by.
A research project turned into a black market.
Just continue gathering data for me. Imagine what we might learn. And you'll stand to make a bit of a profit yourself, remember?
No more. All right. Sure.
If it'll help further the scientific cause, how can I refuse?
Right.
Very good. Maybe if you wouldn't mind speaking with Jaleed. The data you're gathering for me is useless if Jaleed won't help me analyze it.
Of course.
I'll go have a chat with him right now.
Thank you. And happy scanning, Commander.
Happy scanning to you, too. Oh my god. Oh, hey, it's Moreland.
Hello there. Welcome to Moreland's famous shop.
Yep.
You want many good supplies, yes?
I want many good supplies. I should go.
Goodbye.
Yes, all right then. Good tidings to you, human.
He's got a famous shop. Okay, here we are. We're in Cora's den, but we should encounter resistance. At least I'm expecting resistance. No resistance yet? You mean we get to walk right in there without
Looks
any
like
trouble?
It shut down.
Fist knows we're coming.
There's resistance.
Take cover!
Yeah, take cover right here, preferably. Okay. I didn't heal after that last attack. How do I use How do I use Metagel? I seem to have never remembered the, let's take a look at the... Hold on, it's gonna be like, what options? Settings? Controls? What's Metagel? Toggle movement speed is Z. I don't remember it being Z. Okay, first aid is F. First aid is F. Alright. F. I never thought it would be F. There we go. Here's F. Oh. It's so shaky. Especially after moving. There we go. Got Gotta move very carefully here. Okay. Do that. No, 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 not on. Not on nothing. No, no, not on, not on nothing. Oh, that's a person. Just do that. Okay. You target the person. That's good to me.
Go, go, go!
I'm just gonna walk around like this, like Mr. Crabman. Ooh, this Krogan! That's a Krogan!
I'm on it! Lock and load.
There we go. Shoot the Krogan on the floor, shoot the Krogan on the floor. Shoot the thug in the face! Come on. In the... An arm will do. Any contact would be fine.
I'm on it! I've lost shields!
I'm gonna die. F? Ah, all right. There we go. This jerkwad. Come back here, jerkwad.
I lost shields.
Destroy you.
Kill the jerkwad. Thank you. All right.
That's it. Bag him and tag him.
Stop right there! Don't come any closer!
Warehouse workers. All the real guards must be dead.
Ah.
Stay back or we'll shoot!
This would be a good time to find somewhere else to work.
Yeah, right. That's a good idea.
Yeah, I never liked Fist anyway.
Yep.
It would have been quicker to just kill them.
Shooting people isn't always the answer.
Would have been quicker, but messier. Alright, we got an Edge 3 pistol. Alright, we'll take that. Defense turret. Overload. Other defense turret. Nope. Overload. And you, Rex, you can warp Mr. Fist over. You can give him a fist warp.
Enemy is everywhere!
Grenades.
Wait! Don't kill me, I surrender!
Ah, smart move.
Where's the Quarian?
She's not here, I don't know where she is, that's the truth.
He's no use to you now. Let me kill him.
Wait, I don't know where the Quarian is, but I know where you can find her.
You can kill him.
The Quarian isn't here. Said you'd only deal with the Shadow Broker himself.
Face to face? Impossible. Even I was hired through an agent.
Nobody meets the Shadow Broker, ever. Even I don't know his true identity. But she didn't know that. I told her I'd set a meeting up. But when she shows up, it'll be Saren's men waiting for her.
Give me the location. Now.
Here on the wards, the back alley by the markets.
Okay.
She's supposed to meet them right now. You can make it if you hurry. What are you doing?
The Shadow Broker paid me to kill him. I don't leave jobs half done.
We don't shoot unarmed prisoners.
How many people died because of him? He brought this on himself. Besides, we have more pressing concerns.
So we do.
Quarian's dead if we don't go now.
That's right. Time's wasting. First, let's get this stuff. Oh boy. Did we get that intel? Oh, by the way, guys, you guys are blocking me. And I can't get past. We have 3 minutes. We have 3 minutes, guys. Hold on. Can I send them somewhere? Move up, move up. Yeah, get away from me. Don't crowd. Crying out loud. Blocking me there in the corner. Get in cover. Oh, geez. 2 minutes to get past this. I'm gonna have to no-scope this guy. There we go. Sheesh. Alright, let's heal up a little bit.
I am your commander.
Garrus is up. Alright, good. I need to level up so I can get more points into sniping. Alright, here they are.
Did you bring it?
Where's the Shadow Broker? Where's Fist?
They'll be here. Where's the evidence?
No way. The deal's off.
Thank you. Alright, one more shot. Come on. There we go. Getting overloaded.
Just set me up. I knew I couldn't trust him.
Are you okay?
Were you hurt in the fight?
I know how to look after myself. Not that I don't appreciate the help. Who are you?
My name's Shepard. I'm looking for evidence to prove Saren's a traitor.
Then I have a chance to repay you for saving my life. But not here. We need to go somewhere safe.
We could take her to the human embassy. Your ambassador will want to see this anyway.
You're not making my life easy, Shepard. Firefights in the wards and all-out assault on Korra's den. Do you know how many... Who's this? A Quarian? What are you up to, Shepard?
Making your day, Ambassador. She has information linking Saren to the Geth.
Really? Maybe you better start at the beginning, miss...
My name is Tali. Tali Zora Naraya.
We don't see many Quarians here. Why did you leave the flotilla?
I was on my pilgrimage. My rite of passage into adulthood.
I've never heard of this
pilgrimage?
It is a tradition among my people. When we reach maturity, we leave the ships of our parents and our people behind. Alone, we search the stars, only returning to the flotilla once we have discovered something of value. In this way, we prove ourselves worthy of adulthood.
Ah.
Tell us what you found.
During my travels, I began hearing reports of Geth. Since they drove my people into exile, the Geth have never ventured beyond the Vale. I was curious. I tracked a patrol of Geth to an uncharted world. I waited for one to become separated from its unit. Then I disabled it and removed its memory core.
I thought the Geth fried their memory cores when they died. Some kind of defense mechanism.
How did you manage to preserve the memory core?
My people created the Geth. If you're quick, careful, and lucky, small caches of data can sometimes be saved. Most of the core was wiped clean, but I salvaged something from its audio banks.
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
That's Saren's voice. This proves he was involved in the attack.
Saren won't get out of this one.
Wait, there's more. Saren wasn't working alone.
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
And one step closer to the return of the Reapers.
I don't recognize that other voice, the one talking about Reapers.
Reapers? That sounds familiar.
I feel like I've heard that name before.
According to the Memory Core, the Reapers were a hyper-advanced machine race that existed 50,000 years ago. The Reapers hunted the Protheans to total extinction, and then they vanished. At least, that's what the Geth believe.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
A vision on Eden Prime. I understand it now. I saw the Protheans being wiped out by the Reapers.
The Geth revere the Reapers as gods, the pinnacle of non-organic life. And they believe Saren knows how to bring the Reapers back.
The Council is just going to love this.
The Reapers are a threat to every species in Citadel space. We have to tell them.
No matter what they think about the rest of this, those audio files prove Saren's a traitor.
The Captain's right. We need to present this to the Council right away.
What about her? The Quarian?
My name is Tali. You saw me in the alley, Commander. You know what I can do. Let me come with you.
Okay.
I'll take all the help I can get.
Thanks. You won't regret this.
Anderson and I will go ahead to get things ready with the Council. Take a few minutes to collect yourself, then meet us in the tower.
Okay, and we can reselect our group here. However, I think Rex and Garrus are going to be fantastic for this squad. So I'm going to go with that. A little bit of biotic strength, you know, a lot of tech strength and combat strength. Uh, My two favorite alien friends. Not sure exactly what we're gonna be doing here next on the Citadel. Probably just scanning more keepers, as many as we can find. We looked at this one, but we didn't scan it. It's one that many people forget because they've already seen it. They thought, oh, I don't have to go back in there and do that. But no, you do. Most definitely have to go back and look. This door can't be opened. We'll get all the keepers on this side again, scanned and looked at.
Commander Shepard, my name is Samesh Bhatia. Forgive the intrusion, but I have nowhere else to turn.
It's no trouble. What can I do for you?
My wife was a Marine. She was in the 212 on Eden Prime. I've requested that my wife's body be returned to me for cremation, but the military has refused my request.
Why did they refuse your request? There's got to be some reason.
I don't know. All I know is that they have declared it impossible for my wife to be returned to me.
There's no reason for your wife's body.
Yeah, there's no reason for that.
Just wait here.
The man in charge of my case is Mr. Bosker. When I last saw him, he was in the expensive bar over there. Thank you for your time.
All right, I'll go talk to Mr. Bosker.
I just want to give my wife a proper funeral. And the respect she deserves.
That sounds about right, as anyone would. Okay, so we gotta go into the bar. Oh, here's Mr. Bosker.
My goodness, you're Commander Shepard.
Yes, I am.
Your activities made for quite a briefing in the diplomatic corps. Is there something I can do to assist you?
Yes. A man named Samesh Bhatia is having some trouble claiming his wife's body.
Ah, Mr. Bhatia. A good man in an understandably frustrating position. I wish I could help him.
Really?
Serviceman Nirali Bhatia died on Eden Prime, as Mr. Bhatia no doubt told you.
You sure?
Her wounds are inconsistent with any type of weapon damage we've seen before. That is why her body is being held.
You think her body might be dangerous or contaminated?
No, Commander. Nirali Bhatia is not dangerous. Her body is, in fact, extremely valuable to the Alliance.
Uh-huh.
The tests we're conducting may lead to better defenses against Geth attacks. Respectfully, Serviceman Bhatia may save more lives in death than she did in life.
I understand what you're trying to do, but holding the body is wrong.
Commander, you of all people should understand how far we must go to protect humanity.
Then you're no better than Cerberus.
Not if we lose our humanity in the process. I'm out there fighting to stop crap like this.
Right.
All right,
and
Commander.
Stop Cerberus.
You win. It was hard enough refusing Mr. Bhatia. I'm not going to risk an incident by refusing you. Tell Samesh that the body is being shipped back to Earth. I'll go now to see to it myself.
Well, at least we settled that. By the way, Cerberus is the quasi-terrorist group that it's a human group that basically misrepresents humanity and makes the rest of the galaxy think that we will do anything to advance our
Hello,
interests.
Commander. Can I get you something?
Okay, got anything more than information?
Goodbye.
No, nothing more than information.
So long, Commander.
All right. Well, once you start serving actual liquor, I'll be interested. All right. So we scanned keepers everywhere. Is there no keeper in there? Okay. Make sure that we get all the keepers. Did we get the keeper in here? Can't recall. Nope. We got a scan of him. Glad we didn't leave. So yeah. Guess we can tell him that his wife.
Hello again.
Coming home.
Has there been any word?
I reminded Mr. Bosker what we're fighting for. Your wife is coming home.
Thank you. I will return home and begin my preparations. It does not bring me happiness, but it may bring me peace.
I hope so.
Goodbye, Commander.
In time. He's got a lot of grief to go through. Okay. Let's go ahead and walk around and look for a few more keepers here on this side of the Citadel. I still need to go back to Cora's Den and find out about that admiral or that general. One of those two. I also need to settle this dispute between the Hanar and the Seasick officer. Oh, I scanned this keeper already. All right. All right, now who do I talk to first?
Has the Seasick officer been assuaged?
I'll keep working on it.
Oh, wait a
this
second.
This one
wait,
will
wait,
continue
wait.
To spread its message.
Well, we'll talk about breaking the law. We
has the
CSEC
officer been assuaged?
This isn't the way.
Is this really how you want to represent the Enkindlers?
There you go.
The truth of the Enkindlers must be made known. They gave the Hanar language and gave the universe the mass relays. This one only wishes to spread the truth to any who will listen. There is no intent to cause trouble.
Is this how the Enkindlers would want you to use this gift of consciousness?
The Enkindlers would wish for their message to be spread to all sentient races.
The Enkindlers wouldn't wish their message to be spread by breaking society's laws.
Yeah.
This one hears wisdom. Perhaps enthusiasm has clouded judgment in this matter. This one departs now, and will not intrude upon the Presidium again.
Just go to the wards and...
I see the Hanar is left. Thank you.
Not a problem.
Happy to help.
Here, for your assistance in this matter. Now if you'll excuse me, I should report to my superiors.
Uh-huh. Okay. Experience, Omnigel. The proper rewards for such a day's work, you know? It's Commander Shepard. Just, you know, doing good throughout the galaxy. Chat is very quiet. It's not just you. Can't talk to them yet. Can't talk to anybody here. Let's see, where are we going? We're gonna go, excuse me. We're gonna just go across the quad here, the wards access, and then walk down. Just want to make sure that we don't miss any keepers along the way. Just doing the grunting grind work here in Mass Effect. Just a nice, simple work.
A Solarian excavation team has run into an unexpected problem after unearthing a Prothean dig site. Hanar protesters have blockaded the dig site, claiming that artifacts of the Enkindlers, as the Hanar call them, should not be disturbed. The excavation team has appealed to Hanar representatives on the Citadel to reach a diplomatic solution.
One thing that, still a little sore that we never got to see in Mass Effect is, we never saw female Turians or Krogan in the game. Conveniently, no male Asari. So how are you liking your post- for good reason, because there are none.
It's good. Busy, though.
but people get coming in from the wards. Yeah, it's the busiest station. Also, no female Salarians, actually. As far as I recall. That's actually interesting. They conveniently saved themselves the effort of modeling such things by not including them in the game. In the games. That's too bad, really. I would have liked to see what a female Turian looks like, mostly.
I'm surprised that you're willing to kill your own, Rex. Aren't the Krogan just a few generations away from extinction?
You don't get it. For all your talk of honor and pride, the Turians never had to test their principles in a real struggle. Anyone who fights us is either stupid or on Saren's payroll. Killing the latter is business. Killing the former is a favor to the universe.
Huh. Okay, we can scan this keeper here. There should only be a few left to scan. But we'll make our way back to Cora's Den here to take care of Harkin and the Turian general that got his problems up with the consort. So let's see, where is this guy? Well, there's Harkin.
Go away.
Suppose we don't have to talk to you anymore. We've already taken care of what's his name? No, there's General Septimus.
What do you want?
I'm here on Shayira's behalf. Your lies are hurting her.
Good! Her lies have been killing me for days. I've seen a lot of horrible things in my days, and there's only one woman in this damn galaxy that helps me forget it.
This is pathetic. What could a woman do to put you in this state?
Because she rejected me. Me, Septimus Araka, General of the Turian Fleet.
I think I can see why you're upset, but spreading these lies won't make it better.
Look, kid, I appreciate what you're trying to do, but don't waste your time.
General, did you ever win a battle by mobbing in a bar?
War. That's what this feels like, all right. How did I let it come to this? So you think it's that easy? Just straighten up and act like a general.
Worth a try.
The demo couldn't hurt.
Huh. Maybe you're right, Commander. Shaira's worth the effort. Even if she won't have me back.
True.
This is no place for someone of your stature, General.
All right. I'll go to her. After I've had a cold shower or two. Say, you're a bright kid. Would you be interested in earning a few extra credits?
What do you want me to do?
There's an Elcor diplomat out there who believes Shaira gave up his secrets.
Uh-huh.
Why's that? Because I told him. Look, I just need you to convince him of the truth.
What sure. Makes you think he'll believe me?
You'll bring him proof. Take this data pad. It shows where I got my info. We'll exonerate Shaira and convince the Elcor.
Who am I taking it to? Where is he?
His name is Zeltan.
Zeltan.
He's an Elcor diplomat. He's over in the embassies complaining about Shaira.
All right.
Well, here's to soldiers acting like soldiers. Thanks, Commander. You know, you might make a good general yourself one day.
Indeed. Okay.
I got business here, but not with you.
All right, I'll leave him to his business. We Wait a second, wait a second. There's someone I can talk to right here.
Sorry, I'll get to you when I can.
Nope, I guess not. I have to talk to somebody else first. Which means we might be back here one more time. Oh, you want chat to start voting for who to romance? Oh boy. Well, we'll look at that in a few days. It's gonna take a few days to play this game, especially at this pace. We're going to the Presidium. We're gonna go to the embassies first, and I'm gonna talk to the Elcor, and then I'm going to talk to Shaira. Is up here. Hello, Zeltan.
Strange greeting, human. This is really not a good time.
I can help you.
I know who revealed your secret. It was a Turian named Septimus.
Unbelieving. I know this Septimus, and he could not learn my secrets. The only way he could learn them is from the Asari consort.
Here, this should be proof enough for you.
Confused. This is difficult to fathom. If the Turian could learn this on his own, dismayed,
anyone
can discover my secret.
That he is the Spider-Man. The Spider Elcor. Sorry.
Septimus is a powerful man, and it wasn't easy for him to find.
Relieved. I suppose you are correct, human. Thank you for this information. Startled realization. I must speak with the consort. She will be most displeased with my actions. Anxious request. Please, human, if you will excuse me, I must go now.
Whatever.
I'm sure she'll forgive you. It was an honest mistake.
Doubtful. Perhaps you are right, human. I can only hope so.
Perhaps I should romance Zeltan.
That was a great thing you did, Commander.
Gotta add Zeltan to the list.
Approving. You see, Din, not all humans are as you say.
I'm sure the Earth Clan stands. Zeltan, he's got secrets. Oh, jeez. All right, well, we're taking care of business. Gonna go over and talk to the consort. Find out about a thing that no doubt she's got for me. Oh boy. We will find out what it is very soon. And the keeper.
Septimus has sent word. Apparently, he sought the consort's
forgiveness. Uh-huh.
That's right. It was a long time ago, though. I barely remember it. What drew you back to the Citadel?
Go on up. Just walk on in.
It may sound strange.
Yo, consort. I solved your problem.
That's not strange.
Let's talk about it.
Commander, I recently received a lovely note from Septimus. Thank you for speaking with him. Even the Elcor diplomat has withdrawn his campaign against me.
Let's talk payment.
It was my honor to aid you.
You are too kind, Commander, but I would not expect you to help me out of the kindness of your heart. I also have one more thing to give
you,
if you are interested.
Of course.
I'd be honored.
I offer a gift of words, an affirmation of who you are and who you will become.
What a gift.
I see your skin.
Next Christmas, I'm going to give my whole family a gift of words.
A wall between
and they're going to love
it. Everyone else, but it protects you, makes you strong. That strength is what kept you alive when everyone around you was dying. You alone survived. You will continue to survive.
I'm Batman.
This may be who you are,
I will
but
always
it is not
survive.
Who you will become. It only forms the basis for your future greatness. Remember these words when doubt descends, Commander.
You have quite a gift, Chira.
Thank you. Not everyone appreciates it as you do. Never underestimate the power of words. Here, Commander. In light of your efforts with the Alcor Ambassador, I would like you to have this small trinket.
Trinket?
What is it?
A small mystery. I have never learned its use or purpose, but I sense it is time for me to pass it on. And now I must ask you to leave. I have done everything I can for you.
Okay.
Remember my words, Commander Shepard.
Thank you
they
for...
They will give you strength.
You know, you should have told me about the trinket first, you know? Now I gotta get my whole family trinkets. For crying out loud. Gift of words. So we got a trinket that is, gonna take us on a journey somewhere. We'll see where that leads.
I went fairly often when it was still the Arcos.
Yeah, ever
let's
since
see,
this
go
anymore.
Go up
seems like
here.
All the best mountains are being replaced by places like Korra's Den.
Looking for maybe one more keeper on this side. And then there's all the keepers in the ship loading. The loading dock. I guess there's only a few left. Or should be if I've done the math right now. Did I get this one? That's right outside the consort's chambers, so got that one. Alright, and then there's the mystery here. About the AI back here. We'll stumble upon that later when we visit visit the Flux, I guess. We gotta go visit Flux. Okay. I think it might be time to go visit Flux. Gonna handle as many side missions here as possible. Don't remember. Alright, we did walk down there. Okay. Let's go to Flux. Ward's locations. Med clinic markets. Go to the markets. That's the closest. Yeah, I know I missed the encounter with Shaira, but she shows her butt, and that'll get me banned on Twitch and YouTube. You don't have to encounter everyone you see. Let's see. Gotta go, what, this way? I'm trying to get to Flux. Oh, wait a second. Maybe I can fast travel in the wards now that I'm here. Is Flux on the list? Nope, I haven't been there yet. That's why. I gotta actually walk there. Got that keeper. All right, so Flux is just down the way and such. It's around the corner. Oh, by the way, this is Emily Wong.
Word on the street is that you've been busy.
Uh-huh.
Congratulations on taking down Fist.
Hello, Miss Wong.
I was sure he was a big player in anything going on here.
Did you find anything in his office that could help me?
Would these help?
These OSDs might have the information you're looking for.
You've got this files? This could be even bigger than I'd hoped. Here, Commander, for your trouble.
Thank you, Miss Lang. I mean,
what would my future cooperation be worth? Say, an interview when my investigation is over?
Exclusive? You talk to me before you talk to anyone else?
Oh.
That would be worth quite a bit, and I'd be very happy to compensate you accordingly. Here you are. Now, if you'll excuse me, I should go see what's on these discs.
Put my entire porn collection on those discs. Yeah, right. Nope. It's all fist files. Fisting file. The fist files. Okay. Now we can fast travel here. Now that we're here. So let's get on the dance floor here.
Places like this always want to hire broken bouncers. It's like we're a status.
Well, we can't. We can't dance? We can't dance? Alright, I guess we're not in the dancing mood.
Hey, good to see another human. It's
out of my hands. Sorry, I'm kind of busy right now. So, what can I do for you?
What were you discussing with the Volus?
Who, Doran? Oh, I was just asking him about my sister. See, she went to Doran before she left to... sorry. I don't want to bore you with my problems.
Ah, go on.
I'm interested to hear
Tell me
you
about
to
your
say.
Problems.
Well, okay.
I'll fix everybody's
my sister
problems.
Jenna left here to go work at Cora's den. The problem is, she's working as an informant for CSEC. You know, eavesdropping on the people there.
Uh-huh.
If they find out what she's doing, they'll kill her.
Being an informant is a dangerous job.
That's what I've been telling her. I don't know. Sometimes I think she stays there just to spite me.
Ah. So she's there to spite you and dance for strangers. To spite you. Must be terrible being your sister.
Do you know who her contact, CSEC, is?
No. It's all very secret. Last time I asked an officer, he told me to stay out of it for Jenna's safety.
Maybe I could help her understand just how dangerous Cora's den is.
Would you? That'd be great. Just don't tell her I sent you. Well,
okay.
I should get back to work before I get in trouble. Thanks.
I gotcha. Alright, hey, Doran.
Welcome to Flux. Name's Doran. What can I do for you?
Flux, Rita, and Jenna. Nothing.
Goodbye. Enjoy your time here at Flux.
Appreciate it, Doran.
I'm waiting for someone else.
Suppose I could play whatever this is. Low stakes quasar. Alright, let's play. We need credits. Alright. So we're trying to hit. What's the target? 20? Without going over? Right. 4-7 or 1-8? Okay, let's see. 1-8. Let's do that. Aha! Alright, we got 20. Nope. I'm good. Made some money. Made low stakes quasar. Alright. I don't see the guys trying to cheat here. But we can go over to Cora's den. And talk to her sister. See if she'll leave. She's probably gonna send us to CSEC, though.
Oh,
Those aren't even words.
Hi, I'll be with you in just a sec.
Okay.
I'll wait right here.
Why do I get the feeling you're not here to order drinks?
I need to talk to you about your work with CSEC.
I don't know what you're talking about. Now, if you don't mind, I need to get back to my customers.
I'm trying
to
help.
This isn't a game, Jenna. These people are dangerous.
Now you sound like my sister. Why is everyone so concerned about me? I can take care of myself. I need to go. I'm not a stripper. I don't get paid to stand around and look pretty.
Tough girl.
Mm-hmm. All right. Here's a guy named Chellick.
If you've got questions about Jenna, meet me at CSEC Academy.
Are you talking to me?
Push off. I never did nothing to you. Damn newcomers. Think they can run the place.
Uh-huh.
What the hell was that about?
I guess we'd better go find out.
Yeah, great cover there. Sheesh. Alright, we're going to CSEC. And we're going to talk to Chellick about it. Chellick's got the info. So we got two votes for Caden. We're going to take these votes over a few days. Get a real high list of who wants Shepard to romance who. And I think I will take whoever's on the list. I think that'll be fine. Yeah.
Hello, Commander.
Oh, there's Chellick.
Detective Chellick. No offense, Commander, but what the hell were you thinking?
I was thinking that she's in way over her head and could die also, like, you know.
I don't follow you.
You could have blown Jenna's cover.
Yeah.
We were trying to help her.
I gathered that. It might seem cold letting her take all the risk, but we're keeping a close eye on her.
Oh, come on. Is it really worth it?
Do you really need to risk her life to get the information you want?
This job isn't easy, and it's usually unpleasant. I'll take help anywhere I can find it. But since you're so concerned with her safety, maybe there's a way we can help each other.
It's nice to see you're still working all the angles, Chellick.
It's part of the job. Now, are you gonna help me or not?
All right. What do you need? Get it? I don't need her. Are you going to help me or not? Oh, right. Okay. So if I had enough, I could resolve this right now. If I had enough charisma, I could resolve it right now. Hit that. Instead, I have to do this side mission.
I'm trying to track down an illegal arms producer.
This is fine.
I just need some of their product. Thanks to Jenna's intel, I've learned there's a seller here on the Citadel. Meet our man named Jax. Pick up the mods and bring them back here.
Okay, I will talk to Jack. Jax. Of Jack? Is that a guy? That a dude? Jax? Okay. Will I do Mass Effect 2 and 3? Yes, I will. What makes them illegal? What makes them illegal? Ah, alright.
Why are you so concerned about these mods?
We have access to some of the most sophisticated weaponry there is. It's what gives us our edge. What do you suppose happens when we lose that edge?
These give criminals an advantage we can't afford to let them keep.
I see your point.
Where can I find this, Jax?
Jax is down in the lower level of the markets. I'll send word through our channels that you're the buyer. Good luck, Commander.
All right. Oh, I suppose I should talk to Jaleed.
Hello again. Did you have any luck finding Shorban?
Yes, I did.
I found out you've been lying to me, Jaleed.
Lying? Why would I lie to you?
You forgot to mention the data about the Keeper.
He told you? I didn't mean for any of this to happen. I was afraid Shorban would kill me to get the data, so I... Well, I was hoping you'd take care of him.
Ah.
I'm scanning the Keepers for Shorban, but you two need to stop fighting.
You're helping us? But
why?
Well, if you say so. Well, if Shorban can forgive and forget, then so can I. I appreciate the help, Commander. I better go get that data analyzed.
Really just finish this. And scan the rest of the Keepers. I should max out my charisma. I haven't an upgrade to do it. You'd have to basically finish this mission much later. And I think doing this little side mission to go find what's his name, Jax in the sublevel. You know, it's really worth doing it now. So, to where? The markets. Oh, you know what? There's this, I forget what it's called, but there's this armor in Mass Effect that is this giant, like, X series. It's the 10 series of that. And it's red tubing on black on, like, maroon, blood red. And that series of armor is, like, super rare. Now, if you do New Game Plus enough times, you'll get your entire party to have armor just like that. So you'll get the Turian version, and you'll get, but you have to finish the game to get it. And I actually have played this about 5 times to do that. It's super awesome. Expat. Anyway, it's down here. Ah, here's Jax. Hey there, Jax.
Hold it. That's close enough, Army.
Yeah.
You got my payment?
Got your payment.
Do you have the X mods?
Show them the merchandise.
Looks good.
Damn straight it is. These mods are the best on the market. Now hand over my credits.
I'm taking you in, Jax.
It's a sting.
Yep.
Bastard set us up. The hell are you playing at?
Just kidding.
Here's your money, Jax.
Sense of humor, huh? It's gonna get you killed one of these days, Army. Come on, boys. We're done here.
Oh, that's awesome. Sense of humor, huh? I enjoyed doing that. Alright, so now we gotta go, I guess, through here. Quicker way back. Go back to CSEC, tell him it's done. It's not Scorpion or Duelist armor. No, there's I'll let you know if I find it somewhere along the way. But it's special. It's like Titan armor. The heaviest armor in the game, but you can find it, and it's fully equipable for the rest of your party.
Commander, I hear you have something for me.
You have something for me. Give me tabs on me. Of course.
Here's your shipment, Chellick.
Do I be a dick or no?
Excellent. This is everything I need. Maybe more than I need.
Yep, there you go.
Here, Commander, take this. I won't need it.
You've earned some payment for your work. As for Jenna, I'll make sure we get her out of Kor's den immediately.
Now I need to get these mods into evidence. Thanks again, Shepard.
Well, alright, so that resolved that. Did we get another upgrade? There we go, we can charm some more. Sniper rifles are coming along. There we go, I've added assassination to the shot, so that will inflict more damage, which is awesome. I'm gonna increase tactical armor until we've unlocked fitness. That's great. Well, that's good. That's health percentage. But now I can equip medium armor, and that is the most important thing here. And I'm gonna have a few points in fitness for durability. Okay, going good here. Going good. Oh, it's Berserker. It's Heavy Crisis X. Yeah, I think that's what it's called. But it's like a one-time only armor that you can either buy or only afford once in a playthrough. I don't know if it's acquired here at the requisition officer, but you basically have to play the game multiple times to get it once for each party member. But once you do, you can play whatever insanity mode difficulty, and it'll play like it's easy. That armor is just too damn good. It's not on the armor table. It might be in some old wikis. Let's see, where are we going now? I suppose we have to go back to see the council. To the Presidium, to the embassies, or the Citadel Tower. The Citadel Tower. Alright. Let's go talk about this stuff.
Come on. Udina's presenting the Quarian's evidence to the council.
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
And one step closer to the return of the Reapers.
You wanted proof? There it is.
This evidence is irrefutable, Ambassador. Saren will be stripped of his Spectre status, and all efforts will be made to bring him in to answer for his crimes.
I recognize the other voice, the one speaking with Saren. Matriarch Benezia.
Matriarch Benezia.
Who's she?
Matriarchs are powerful Asari who have entered the final stage of their lives. Revered for their wisdom and experience. They serve as guides and mentors to my people. Matriarch Benezia is a powerful biotic, and she had many followers. She will make a formidable ally for Saren.
I'm more interested in the Reapers. What do you know about them?
Only what was extracted from the Geth's memory core. The Reapers were an ancient race of machines that wiped out the Protheans. Then they vanished.
The Geth believe the Reapers are gods, and Saren is the prophet for their return.
We think the conduit is the key to bringing them back. Saren's searching for it. That's why he attacked Eden Prime.
Do we even know what this conduit is?
Not yet.
Saren thinks it can bring back the Reapers. That's bad enough.
Listen to what you're saying. Saren wants to bring back the machines that wiped out all life in the galaxy? Impossible. It has to be. Where did the Reapers go? Why did they vanish? How come we found no trace of their existence? If they were real, we'd have found something.
The Reapers are real?
I tried to warn you about Saren, and you refused to face the
truth. So are teddy bears.
Don't make the same mistake again.
This is different. You proved Saren betrayed the Council. We all agree he's using the Geth to search for the conduit, but we don't really know why.
The Reapers are obviously just a myth, Commander. A convenient lie to cover Saren's true purpose. A legend he is using to bend the Geth to his will.
50,000 years ago, the Reapers wiped out all galactic civilization. If Saren finds the conduit, it will happen again.
Saren is a rogue agent on the run for his life. He no longer has the rights or resources of a Spectre. The Council has stripped him of his position.
That is not good enough. You know he's hiding somewhere in the Traverse. Send your fleet in!
A fleet cannot track down one.
Close your fist. Send your fleet.
Fleet could secure the entire region, keep the Geth from attacking any more of our colonies.
Or it could trigger a war with the Terminus systems. We won't be dragged into a galactic confrontation over a few dozen human colonies.
So you'll
Every
do
time
nothing.
Humanity asks for help, you ignore us.
Shepard's right. I'm sick of this council and its anti-human bull.
Ambassador, there is another solution. A way to stop Saren that does not require fleets or armies.
He cursed!
No,
hush! Oh
it's
no!
Too soon. Humanity is not ready for the responsibilities that come with joining the Spectres.
They're not even ready to speak English at a galactic level.
You don't have to send a fleet into the Traverse, and the Ambassador gets his human Spectre. Everybody's happy.
Those gasps.
Commander Shepard, step forward.
Are you ready for this bull?
It is the decision of the Council that you be granted all the powers and privileges of the Special Tactics and Reconnaissance Branch of the Citadel.
Spectres are not trained, but chosen. Individuals forged in the fire of service and battle. Those whose actions elevate them above the rank and file.
Spectres are an ideal, a symbol, the embodiment of courage, determination, and self-reliance. They are the right hand of the Council, instruments of our will.
Spectres bear a great burden. They are protectors of galactic peace, both our first and last line of defense. The safety of the galaxy is theirs to uphold.
You are the first human Spectre, Commander. This is a great accomplishment for you and your entire species.
Thank you.
I'm honored, Counselor.
We're sending you into the Traverse after Saren. He's a fugitive from justice, so you are authorized to use any means necessary to apprehend or eliminate him.
Any leads, or should I just say I'm ready?
I'll find him.
This meeting of the council is adjourned.
I'll do my own investigating.
Congratulations, Commander.
We've got a lot of work to do, Shepard. You're going to need a ship, a crew, supplies.
You'll get access to special equipment and training now. You should go down to the CSEC Academy and speak to the Spectre Requisitions Officer.
Anderson, come with me. I'll need your help to set all this up.
Oh, this music is definitely in Shepard's head.
Bastard didn't even thank you.
I don't blame
Until
him.
I find Saren, I haven't done anything. Come on.
Right behind you, Shepard.
Okay, I got a Spectre bonus. I got Spectre training. Spectre training is right here. Damage of all your powers and attacks. Increase health. And accuracy. Regenerate accuracy per second. Let's put a point in that, I guess. Oh, we got Unity. That's gonna be useful. Or we can get the store discount, which is even more important right now. Alright, we got a store discount. I'm happy with that. Who needs Spectre training when you can get discounts at all the major stores? Shop Gucci. Prada and Nike.
No, I'm waiting to speak with one of the council.
Congratulations on becoming the first human Spectre, Commander. I'm certain you'll be up to the challenge.
I appreciate that.
My name is Admiral Kahoku. It's about time the Alliance got one of our own in with the Spectres. We need people like you to deal with our problems.
Problems?
Is something wrong, Admiral?
I'm getting stonewalled by bureaucratic assholes. Nothing new.
Maybe shut you your mouth, Shepard. Where's that gasp track every time somebody
some
curses?
Strange activity out in the Traverse. We lost contact yesterday. Now I can't get clearance to check it out. Suddenly it's a restricted area. But that doesn't apply to you, Shepard. Spectres can go anywhere they want. You could find out why my team dropped out of contact.
Contact? All right, don't worry, I'll find them.
I appreciate that, Commander. I was running out of options. I'm gonna stay here and see if I can find anything out through official channels. Won't hold my breath, though.
What do I normally spec my weapon mods into? That's a good question. When I'm soldier, I spec towards... hold on. I need to actually see it. Where's the inventory? Oh, I guess I got a bunch of special stuff. When I'm soldier, I spec towards the assault rifle, of course. But the specific mods are heatsink, max heatsink. And then there's an upgraded version that sort of combines two at the same time. As well as there's the rail, the extended rail mod. And I basically combine those two to get the very best combination. And so it's just raw damage there, but on soldier class, you know, you throw in your overkill ability and you can just drill right through things. So, but I don't know how it's going to add up here with the sniper rifle. It's a different spec. It might be elemental, but we'll see. We'll see how it adds up. Oh, there's someone I can talk to way down here.
I hope he's okay. I'm on a break.
You're on a break?
Talk to someone else if you need anything.
Who are you on a break with? I'm so sorry you and your girlfriend are on a break. Can we talk later about that? How hot is your girlfriend on a scale of 1 to 10? I mean, you are on a break. Never mind.
Maybe
what's
I can
wrong?
Help.
Well, maybe you can. You're a soldier, right? You ever head out to the Traverse?
More than I like.
The Traverse is a rough place. We're out there quite a bit.
My brother's the captain of a ship called the Majesty. It was crossing the Traverse a few days ago and disappeared. Just dropped right off the grid. And that usually means one of two things. They had massive mechanical failure, or they were attacked.
Oh, both are bad.
One of those options leaves a lot of hope.
I won't give up on my brother.
You should give
not
up on
yet.
Your brother right now.
I've got the coordinates for the last transmission from his vessel.
No one's gonna help you, not even me. Forget about it.
If your brother's still alive, I'll find him. Give me the coordinates.
I'll forward them to your ship right away. Please let me know as soon as you find him.
I'll let you know once he arrives. I mean, actually, through him, he's gonna deliver the message that he's okay. You're welcome. Anything for anybody. Alright, now, let's see. Hey, Effie. Yeah, I am feeling better. I'm glad I'm feeling better. Still coughing a little bit here and there. Don't know how much longer I'm gonna be going. Probably maybe an hour or two at the most. Let's see. Now, where to go? City location, financial districts, back, embassies, consort chambers. If we go to the wards, though, can we go? Got the med clinic, the markets, flux, etc. Let's go to CSEC and see if we can get in. One of these goes up to the ship. This goes to the Presidium. Where does this go? Is this goes to the docking bay. This goes to the ship.
In other news, Exogeni Corp is still denying reports that one of their survey teams has gone missing in the Hades Gamma Cluster. When asked why communication with the survey team was suddenly cut off last week, company officials refused to comment.
Okay. About to get out there, head on our first mission. I'm excited to actually do a real mission after all of these side quests. But it should land us a good solid edge.